This is the covenant that God has established concerning the ministration of today. God said, those who are living in lack, they shall become the proud owner. Those who have had before, it shall become to plenty. Those who have before, they will have abundance. Say it will make them to progress.
Thus
say the Lord of hosts. Let's have a seat. This is one of his kind.
And it is not our making, but the Lord's making. And this program will be coming on every first day of the month.
It
will come live from 7 to 8 a.m.
So we are
sorry for starting behind schedule.
It's
because of the programs I have to run this
morning.
Amen. And that's the reason why we lock some people outside this
morning. I
have to do a grace for the race.
That's our
daily devotional.
It's on
our social media handles.
Also,
I have to do the new month prophetic rain before we now start the
Padisham.
So that's the reason for delay. Now, power to flourish. I thought some we appreciate God.
Dear
friend, let me quickly tell you this. And I pray that in the name of Jesus, may the Lord grant unto you spiritual understanding. Because this is the only thing that will make you to enjoy this grace. Spiritual understanding. Because without spiritual understanding, God will push blessing to you, but you may not understand. But when you have spiritual understanding, you will understand the way of God. You will understand His act. Let me tell you this secret. When it comes to flourishing in life and flourishing in destiny,
it's
not by struggle or labor. It is by God's favor. And that is why you must stop envying rich people. People that are comfortable today, thank God for their life, and then you to work on yourself and seek the face of God. Because God can make everybody rich. You to do the right thing. Amen. I emphasize. Getting rich. Bless.
Ibukun.
Or wealth.
Abi atini oro.
Is spiritual.
Oje ohun emi.
But unfortunately, many of us do not have this understanding. The Bible says God maketh rich without adding sorrow to it. Permit me to go a little bit undignified. Many of us, we are aware of the just concluded BBA in Nigeria. What do you call it? I've forgotten the name of the boy that one, whether Lekan or I know you will know it. I know my people, you will know it. Praise the Lord. I believe that many people never believe that that boy can emerge the winner. But the truth is this. That is the destiny the boy carries. The same thing applies to all of you here. So if you want to enjoy God, you must learn to thank God. At the same time, don't concentrate on what you are going through or passing through. Just try to be good and be doing good. The one that created you is waiting for the appointed time he has written for you. I was cautioning two of my sons yesterday. They are referring to one politician. I don't want to mention his name. And I said to them, keep quiet. Forget about the fact that he's rich. This man too paid the price. I
don't
analyze it for them. This is where many of us will miss it. You don't need to envy anybody. You don't need to pray that anybody should come down. If God bless someone close to you, be happy and rejoice with the person. And then concentrate on yourself, concentrate on your life. Because your own time is coming. Very important. If all of us should know this, that whatever any human being will become in this life is not by struggle, is not by labor, is by God. Look at that Lekan. It is now that people will now realize that so this position fits this boy. I pray for you. What people thought doesn't fit you, God will use it to decorate your life. God will use it to beautify your life. In the name of Jesus. That's the reason why in this life,
nitori ide yi ninu aye yi
best thing you should do for very rich and very powerful. Because in Ibadan, his father was one of the richest. But suddenly something happened. The money just went to the drain.
Oh, you called it.
Many children. To it became difficult. One day, someone brought her to me. This one happens to be very close to my late mother, blessed memory. And I pray. And I said, well, this lady's future is bright. Her sister that brought out to me. Never believe in her. What I'm seeing, this lady's future is very bright. Because if you see her, true, she's a disorganized person. She does it anyhow. She moves anyhow. She just live her life. About 6 months later, someone that their father has helped said, "Baba, I want to help one of your children. Please give me 4 of them." The man collected their names and arranged traveling for them. They all went to embassy. I forgot the name of this lady. She can't even speak good English. I think she dropped out of school. I don't have primary school. I don't think she completed secondary school. But out of the 4 that this man arranged, the so-called non-entity among them was the only person that was granted visa. Destiny.
Ayomo.
Mama ruare epimo. Stop writing yourself off.
Mama ruara epi abiko kuara epi oli jaimo iniyomo.
I don't know if my wife can remember. While she was coming, she came to my house. I too, I was surprised. Because I imagine how she will answer the question. I imagine how she will understand what the Oyinbo woman was saying. But when she came and narrated her story, she was the only person they never asked a question. I pray for somebody here. On your day of glorification, nobody will ask you stupid questions. Be seated. When she shared her testimony, I was shocked. She was very happy. And her sister in Lorina called me. Said, "Pastor, how did you do it? That the news has spread all over Ibadan. That out of all Baba's children, this one, awon wo lo ru epin gan.
Who are the people that have written you off?
Awon wo lo so pe ko le da fun e.
Who are those that said it will never be better for
lati oni lo.
As from today,
won fe won ko.
Whether they like it
or not. Oluwa be today.
The Lord will meet you.
Oluwa be here today.
The Lord will meet
you. Oluwa be here today.
The Lord will meet you.
Oluwa be here today.
The Lord will meet you.
Oluwa be here today.
The Lord will meet you.
Oluwa be here today.
The Lord will meet you.
Oluwa be here today. The Lord will meet you.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Brethren,
Enyara,
be good and be doing good.
Edara kesima seo dada.
When she was traveling to UK,
nigba to lo si ilu oba,
it was my house. She came from Ibadan to sleep my house. We pray and she went to UK.
Lati ilu Ibadan wa su sile mi agbadura ko to pe o bere lati ma lo sirin ajuno.
To my surprise,
fun iya lenu fun mi,
immediately she arrived UK,
lọgan to de ilu oba yi,
everything turn around for her.
O gbogbo nipa re o ba yi pada si
rere. It was now this woman that God used to change the story of their father.
O ni Olorun lo lati yi itan aye baba won pada si rere.
Asotele kini re o.
This is a false prophecy.
Anytime you pe ko le pagan,
those people that have written off,
ki odu iko to pari,
before this month
wa bi orere se,
you shall do something tangible.
Boya ninu ebi whether
in your family they've concluded that you are nobody.
Ah, I don't know what your mate have acquired that you are yet to acquire.
Yo, mo un ti awon ti egbe re ti ni ti o ti ni.
Better can I shock you? When it comes to the issue of destiny, don't joke with your maker. Your mocker have nothing to say. Your haters have nothing to do. The only perfection of your faith is God. And I pray for as many that believe it. This year 2020, starting from this moment, may the Lord remember you for good, remember you for lifting, remember you for promotion, sanction you for elevation, in the name of Jesus. Power to flourish. Is in you, but you need to take God serious. Let me quickly read through scriptures to us. Remember, Abraham was in his father's house with nothing to show. And to wasn't matter. No children. But Abraham's heart beat for God. Genesis chapter 12, I'm reading from verse 1 through 4.
Genesis ori kejila, muka lati ese kinti ti de keri.
Now the Lord has said to Abraham,
bayi ni Oluwa wi fun Abrahamu,
get out of your country, from your family,
jade kuro ni ile re ati kuro lodo awon
and from your father's house,
ati kuro ni ile
baba, to a land that I will show you.
Si ile kan ti emi yo fi,
I will make you a great nation.
Emi yo so di orile
mi, I thought all we say amen. I will bless you,
emi yo ku si fun,
and make your name great,
emi yo so oruko re,
and you shall be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse him who curse you, and in you all the families of the earth shall be blessed. Now Abraham departed as the Lord has spoken to him. Brethren, it doesn't matter what you are going through or passing through. Never joke with these three things. I said it during Padesha
Matiyadu.
Don't joke with the word of God. People might call you stupid or foolish or mad. Don't worry. Hold on to the word of God. Number two.
Ikeji.
Make sure you are connected to the Holy Spirit. Be careful of what your spirit tells you. At times our own spirit deceives us. At the same time, be careful of satanic spirits. Most especially this period of social media. You see, many ritualists on the social media. You are saying you don't have glory. The little one you have, they will collect it. Go on the internet, you see them. Do you want money? Do you want good luck? Do you want visa? Brethren, be careful. There are a lot of glory hijackers all over the places. So be careful. Hold on to the word of God. No. Number two, make sure your spirit is connected to the Holy Spirit. Number three, be trustworthy. Because if you are a liar, liars will deceive you. Don't mind what you are going through. Encourage yourself in the Lord. In the next chapter, chapter 13.
Toje ori ketala.
Genesis chapter 13.
Genesis ori ketala.
The Lord said to Abraham.
Olorun so fun Abrahamu.
In chapter 12.
Ni ese kejila re.
The Lord gave him instruction.
Olorun fun ni awon
itoni. And the Bible said immediately.
Olorun so pe loju kana.
The Lord, the Bible says immediately.
What? Bible is like ni logo.
Abraham akin to the instruction.
Abrahamu o gbo itoni Olorun.
Then Abraham went up from Egypt.
Abrahamu o kuro lati Egypt.
And he and his wife and all that he had.
Ohun ati ayare ati ohun gbogbo to ni.
And Lot was with him.
Lot is still lo pelu re.
Now look at verse 2 of chapter 13.
Ewo ese keji ninu Genesis oriketala yi.
Abraham was very rich in livestock.
Abraham still la gidigidi ninu eran osin.
In silver
ni fadaka
and in gold
ati wura.
And he went on his journey from the south as far as Bethel to the place where his tent had been at the beginning.
Osirin lati ya gaskusuwa titi osi vide Betheli titi de ibi ti o ti pago.
God's promise came to pass in the life of Abraham.
Oro Olorun o wa simuse ninu aye Abrahamu.
Remember, Abraham was 75 years old.
Eran ti pe Abraham o je omo 85.
He didn't give up.
Ko gba kosu.
No children.
Ko lomo.
Not single one.
Ko lomo kosu sorara.
And the word of God came.
Oro Olorun si wa.
And immediately, he didn't waste time.
Logo ko fasiko sofo rara.
He hearkened to the word of God.
O si gbo oro Olorun.
And look at the next chapter.
Eje ka wo ohun to sele ni abala to tele.
The word of God came to pass.
Oro Olorun wa si muse.
In the life of Abraham.
Ninu aye Abrahamu.
Abraham was so blessed.
Abraham je eni alabuku fun julo.
He was rich.
O je olola.
Including Lot that went with him.
Ati Lot papa to jade pelu re.
And the scripture recorded.
Bible firi emule wi pe
they were so blessed.
Pe won si je alabuku fun.
So rich.
Won si je olola.
To the point that their possession became absolutely impossible for them to live together.
Brethren,
the power to flourish is in God and is in your hand. What does it mean to flourish? Listen to this. One thing is to be blessed. Another thing is to be rich. Another thing is to be wealthy. The next one is prosperity. Why the highest is flourishing? That was the realm of Solomon. And that is what God is said to do for everyone here this morning. Now let me read the last scripture, then we go into prayer. The book of Psalm 92. Is that, are you sure? Dignity, is it Adoni, help Adoni. Him? Okay. Is it Adoni?
Adoni.
Psalm 92,
Adoni.
Verse 12 to 15. I read.
Boka.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree.
Awon lododo yo si. Bile bi ope.
He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon.
Yo dagba bi igi.
Those who are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. They shall still bear fruit in old age. Which means if Mommy Lucas or Dignity Lydia or Mommy want to still give birth, the Bible says they can still have twins, triplets. That's what the Bible says. And anything you find in the Bible is confirmed. That is just the truth. Praise why what I'm saying now. Mommy Lucas should be careful. The Kinesila should be careful.
Because
when the word of God comforts, it performs wonders. Amen. They shall still bear fruit in old age. They shall be fresh and flourishing to declare that the Lord is upright.
ẹni tó dúró ti sin ni Olúwa.
He is my rock.
O ni apata mi.
And there is no unrighteousness in him.
Kò sì sí àìsòdodo nínú rẹ̀.
The one that gladdens my heart is this.
Ele tó múnú mi dùn rèé.
Verse 12.
Ẹsẹ̀
kejìlá. The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree.
Olódodo yóò gbilẹ̀ bí igi ọ̀pẹ.
Jump on your feet.
Dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Brethren, God answers prayer.
Ọlọ́run máa ń gbàdúrà.
But if you must prosper and flourish.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó bá máa jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ṣe rere tó sì máa gbilẹ̀.
Learn to give something.
Gbìyànjú láti máa fún ohun kan.
Are you a titan?
Ṣé o jẹ́ tó sọ ìdá mẹ́wàá?
When it comes to God's project, what do you do?
Nígbà tá a bá ń ṣiṣẹ́ ní Olúwa, kí ni o máa ń ṣe?
Do you give offering?
Ṣé o máa ń fi ọrẹ sílẹ̀ pápá?
Do you help the widow or widower?
Ṣé o máa ń ran àwọn aláìlọ́kọ àbí aláìláya lọ́wọ́?
Do you help the poor?
Ṣé o máa ń ran àwọn òtòṣì lọ́wọ́?
Let me tell you this truth, all these things count.
Ẹ jẹ́ ń sọ òótọ́ yìí fún yín, gbogbo ohun yìí ló ṣe pàtàkì.
These are the guarantees of your prosperity.
Eléyìí ló fìdí múlẹ̀ àti ṣe rere rẹ.
People that are helping other people are not foolish.
Àwọn tó máa ń ràn yàn lọ́wọ́ wọn ò yọ òmùgọ̀ rárá.
They are not mad.
Wọn ò yà wèrè.
That is why many of you go to prophet or afar, they tell you go and give 9 salt. 9 money, 9999 to beggars.
Nítorí ìdí èyí ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ yín níbi tí máa ń lọ káàkiri tí máa ń lọ bá àwọn wòlíì wọn á ní pé kẹ lọ mú ìyọ̀ mẹ́sàn-án kẹ lọ tọrẹ ṣe ìtọrẹ àánú fáwọn èèyàn mẹ́sàn-án
àti bẹ́ẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ. Even some of you that do patronize Babaláwo, they tell you go and cook.
Pàápàá àyè tí máa ń lọ sílé Babaláwo, wọ́n lè ní kẹ lọ sí àsè.
May Pastor Wa have done that in the past. Because the way he called it. Go and cook, go and share it with.
Wọ́n ní kẹ lọ sí oúnjẹ, kẹ lọ pin fún àwọn ènìyàn.
Why am I saying this?
Kí ni ìdílé mi sọ̀rọ̀ yìí?
Givers never lack.
Àwọn tó máa ń fúnni wọn kì í ṣe wọn kì í di aláìní.
Jesus Christ.
Jesu Kristi.
Became the sacrifice.
Ó sọ́ra rẹ̀ di ìrúbọ.
For you and me.
Fún ìwà àti èmi.
And for the whole world.
Àti fún gbogbo àgbáyé.
And that's the reason why Christianity can never be a religion.
Ìdí tí ìsìn ìgbàgbọ́ yìí tí kì í ṣe ìsìn.
If you see a true Christian,
tó bá rí ẹni tó jẹ́ onígbàgbọ́ òtítọ́ àtòdodo,
you will know.
Wàá mọ̀.
And let me shock you.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ ń sọ èlé fún yín bákan náà.
Christianity will never make you poor.
Àti jẹ́ onígbàgbọ́ kò ní sọ ọ́ di òtòṣì.
That is the honest truth.
Eléyìí ni òtítọ́.
But there are prices you have to pay.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó ní àwọn ìdíyelé kan tó ní láti san.
If God can sacrifice his only begotten son.
Tí Ọlọ́run bá lè fi ọmọ rẹ̀ kan ṣoṣo ṣe ìrúbọ fún gbogbo ayé.
Then how much is little things God is asking you to do?
Ìwà ni àwọn kékèké tí Ọlọ́run sọ pé kí o ṣe.
The Bible says, he that is merciful.
Bíélì sọ pé ẹni tó bá jẹ́ aláàánú.
Shall obtain mercy.
Yóò rí àánú gbà.
The Bible also says.
Bíélì sọ wípé.
Anyone that help the poor.
Ẹni tó bá ran aláìní lọ́wọ́.
His cry for help will be answered.
Ní àdúrà rẹ̀ fún ìrànlọ́wọ́ yóò jẹ́ ìtẹ́wọ́gbà.
I need to let you know this truth.
Mo ní láti jẹ́ kí ẹ mọ òtítọ́ yìí.
Because most Muslims.
Torí pé ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn Mùsùlùmí.
Are doing this more than we Christians.
Wọ́n ń ṣe lè ju àwa onígbàgbọ́ lọ.
It's time to pray.
Àsìkò ti tó láti gbàdúrà.
Thank you, Jesus.
Àdúpẹ́ Jésù.
I am seeing somebody.
Mo rí ẹnìkan.
Concerning one of your children.
Lórí ọmọ rẹ kan.
The Lord will give a testimony.
Ọlọ́run á fún ọ ní ẹ̀rí láìpẹ́.
And another woman is here.
Obìnrin kan náà tún wà níbí.
I can't really say, maybe concerning any of your children, you are yet to receive good thing or good news. Concerning all your children, you have never received anything
good. Àwọn ọmọ rẹ, o ti gba ohun tuntun àbí kò gbọ́ ìròyìn ayọ̀ rí.
But before the end of these 3 months,
ṣùgbọ́n kí a tó mú òpin oṣù mẹ́ta yìí,
through one of your children,
lára ọ̀kan lára àwọn ọmọ rẹ yìí,
the Lord will give you a new testimony.
Ọlọ́run á fún ọ ní ẹ̀rí tuntun.
It is done.
O ti ṣe ṣe.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Ní orúkọ láti Jésù.
So it is time to pray.
Àsìkò ti tó láti gbàdúrà.
So I want you to pray in this manner.
Wẹ́n kò gbàdúrà báyìí.
Say, Almighty God.
Ní Ọlọ́run alágbára.
Let your mercy and grace speak for me.
Jẹ́ kí àánú rẹ àti orí ọ̀fẹ́ rẹ kó sọ̀rọ̀ fún mi.
Open your mouth and talk to him.
Láti kó sọ di àdúrà.
Almighty God.
Ọlọ́run alágbára.
Let your mercy.
Jẹ́ kí àánú rẹ.
Let your grace.
Jẹ́ kí orí ọ̀fẹ́ rẹ.
Begin to speak for me.
Jẹ́ kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀ fún mi.
Speak for my husband.
Kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀
fún mi. Speak for my wife.
Kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀ fún mi.
Speak for my family. speak for our church, speak for our members, speak for everyone that is connected to this platform. Father, let your mercy and grace begin to speak for me. In Jesus' mighty name.
Don't be afraid of death.
You are a woman, you are scared. I don't know, maybe you had a dream or... Listen to this prophecy. You will celebrate 90 years. You will celebrate it. Tell Lord, have mercy and settle my case. Open your mouth and pray. Lord, have mercy and settle my case. Lord, have mercy and settle my case. Settle it this morning. My Father and my God, have mercy and settle my case this morning.
Aro
ini konyoju e.
Father, this morning settle my case.
Aro ini konyoju e.
This very morning, Father, settle my case. Father, settle my case.
Aro ini konyoju e.
This morning, settle my case.
Aro ini konyoju e.
This morning, settle my case.
Lord, have mercy on me and settle my case. In Jesus' mighty name. There are some people here. I think you are two. Someone offended you.
After,
maybe the person insulted you. After this prayer, the person will call you to favor you. But please, don't be emotional. This is the second time this message is coming on this platform. Amen.
Amen.
I want to praise prayer very well. Say, oh God, shake everything in this world.
Will be to me sile.
Adura.
Prayers.
Oh God.
Alarmo.
Shake everything in this world. And set me free.
Go be for me no minira.
Bogbon to ye ko mi, Oluwa mi.
Whatever that's about to shake, Father, shake them.
Go be for me no minira la.
And you still give me freedom.
Let God shake the embassy because of you. Let God shake Aso Rock because of you. Let God shake places that matter because of you. Where you used to get contracts. Let God shake your benefactors because of you. Oh God, arise. Shake everything and set me free. Whatever needs to be shaken, Father, shake them now because of me. In Jesus' mighty name. I'm repeating for an emphasis. People that are in want. From this month. You will not lack again. People that have. From this month, blessing will begin to meet blessing in your life. Say, Almighty God, manifest your power in all aspects of my life. Open your mouth and pray. Almighty God, manifest your power in all aspects of my life. Manifest your power in all aspects of our church. Manifest your power in all aspects of viewers all over the world. Manifest your power. in all aspects of everyone here this
morning.
In Jesus' mighty name.
This
is how you are going to pray this nice prayer. And as you pray it, power that has stopped your testimony before shall be totally destroyed. Say, every impossibility in my life, what are you waiting for? Die! Prayer! Every impossibilities in my life. What are you waiting for? I command. Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. Every impossibilities in my marriage, in my relationship, in my career, in my ministry, in my academics, in my expectations. I command. Die. In Jesus' mighty name. I want to drop this mic by 8. All eyes closed. Stretch your two hands. I want 3 powerful amen to this. Listen to me clearly. All opposition to your prosperity, be it marital prosperity, financial prosperity, health prosperity, academic prosperity, business prosperity. Listen to me. Anything that is prosperity, I decree every opposition to your prosperity. I command them to perish by fire. Perish by fire. Perish by fire. Perish by fire. In the name of
Jesus.
One of my daughters was here last week.
Sunday.
God has really blessed her now. She's a millionaire now. But because of distance, though she behaves stupidly in some areas, she opened a shop. She invested millions of naira.
And then,
her business partner, according to her, do I pray about it, the business partner was a very reliable and dependable person. She didn't tell me before they started the business.
So,
because her husband was somehow person. So I not close to them like before. So she's, according to her, she opened this business with a business partner who happens to be a young man too.
Yeah.
No arithmetic.
Business.
And this person now brought a lady. And the lady she brought was in charge. This lady now brought another man. To cut a long story short, they started doing the business. As I talk to you, according to that, my daughter, when she came, she invested millions.
million lo ko si okowo yi.
She didn't receive penny as profit.
Ko ri kobo gba gege bi ere.
So when I pray, I said, ah, this is the situation. This lady has used juju. You will never go there.
I
know many of you will not believe.
I said,
Pastor, you are very correct. So on Monday, I was there. Woman being a wicked.
Awon eniyan buru.
Gbogbo eni to so pe ogun e lo ma fi la.
As many that want to be wedded through your sweat.
They are oppositions.
Won je alatako.
At the shout of your three powerful men.
Bo se ma se ame meta to ri.
Let God judge them.
Ki Olorun se dajo fun o.
I'm not talking of you walking in a place and you are eating. No.
No, so pe o sise mi kan o wa ri torokobo fi senu.
They use juju to commot affairs.
Won lo ogun dudu pe ko ma ranti ko si oju re kuro nibe.
And this is the shop of 1 million naira.
Ah, ibi ton ti taja re won de gba ni 1 million naira.
And to what's the matter? According to her, white for years on Sunday, the sales girl want to claim the shop. So while I was praying the middle of the night, that's what I saw, and I have to rush there. So when I called her, she too was surprised. Woman being a wicked. And this woman suffer.
Arabesi jeya dada.
That's why you have to be very careful not to relax.
Nitori di ogbodo so ara laje gbe o nsimi nigba to ye ko nsimi. Ipele Oluwa loni.
Amen.
Amen.
Pray more to get to level 2.
Gbadura lati bo si ipele keji.
Are you level 2?
Abi o tu wa ni ipele keji.
Pray more to go to level 3.
Gbadura lati gba lo si ipele keta.
Close your eyes and stretch out to her.
Ti oju re de la ko nowo re si meji
so. Whoever is using juju.
Gbogbo eni kan to nlo ogun.
To blindfold you.
Lati bo o loju.
To claim what belongs to you.
Lati gba ohun to je.
Let God punish them now. Punish them. Punish them. Punish them. Punish them. Punish them. In the name of Jesus. This your two hands. I need the power of resurrection. 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 Power. That little business from today, October 1st, shall become a great business. That business that people call small, starting from today, I release upon that small business enlargement, expansion. In the name of
Jesus,
God will empower you to flourish. In the name of Jesus, the oil that is coming upon your head now is the anointing oil for flourishing. By the time you get to your place of work or business center, just open your mouth and prophesy. And so shall it be. Prophesy profit. Prophesy increase. Prophesy prosperity. Prophesy gain. Prophesy money coming. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. It is done. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. It is time to go. God bless you. God bless you. I will pray on our offering now.
Maybe
you are here, you didn't prepare for it, no problem.
But
register in your spirit now. Every first day of the month. There is a service, 60 minutes, power to flourish.
Agbara lati le gbile.
And so shall it be for
Ben yo siri.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Ni orukọ lati Jesus.
But if you are here, you are not tired of giving to God.
Sugbon to ba wa ni bi to ba so lati ma fun Olorun.
Bring it out as a professor.
Mo fe ko mu ore re jade wa mi o se ma so aso tele.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Baba loruko Jesus.
I will say thou anointed my head with oil, my cup running over.
Jesus so pe eyin fi ami oroyin ori wa pelu ami oro.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Loruko Jesus ti Nazareth.
I command every cause of poverty to die.
Mo pa lase gbogbo egun ise koku.
I command every cause of poverty to change to blessing.
With
effect from today,
lati oni lo,
mercy and grace of God is upon your life.
Anu ati ore ofe Olorun ko wa lori aye re.
In whatever you lay your hands upon,
gbogbo to ba lo le dawo re
lele, the Lord will give you multiple gains.
Olorun a fun ni ere opolopo,
prosperity,
iserere,
goodness,
iserere,
in the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesus.
This month,
Losu yi,
God will fill your hand with bundle of success.
Olorun a ko owo,
bundle of money, bundle of joy, bundle of breakthrough, in the name of Jesus. On a final note,
ni akoto,
the water in your life,
omi aye re,
God will turn it to wine.
Olorun a so the wine.
The poverty in your life,
ise ninu aye
re, God will change it to prosperity.
Olorun a yi pada si ise rere.
Most especially people that need help and helpers.
From today,
the Lord will rush them into your life. In the name of
Jesus.
I am saying what the Holy Spirit ministered to
me.
That with effect from this month, nobody will suffer again. But if you have orisha in your house, go and do it. God bless you. It is time to go the grace in fellowship. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet pleasure that Holy Spirit be and abide with us now and forever. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall be enough for you forever and ever.
Amen.
Three powerful hallelujah. I want to go.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come to the altar for the honor.